Morning. I'm sure you've all seen one of these before. Yes, it's a clock. But look, there's no adjustment wheel on the back. There's no way of actually setting the time. That's because this is a radio control clock. It's a put a battery in it. Watch what it does. It's can be quite interesting. I should put it down and come back shortly. As you can see, it's just found its transmitter. It's now whizzing round to the right time. Being as it has a conventional clock mechanism, it can't go backwards. It has to go forwards to the correct time. But as you can see, it's doesn't take it that long. Few more hours to go. There we go. It's now showing the correct time. Just on 9 minutes to 11. The clock came from eBay. It's a radio controlled clock. Not remote control, it's radio controlled. Lots of places sell them. I believe this one came from eBay a few years ago. As always, thanks for watching. Please help support the channel. I really do need your support. Or you can always buy me a coffee.